All right, so would Skill won his contendership match against Vanel Reigns, so that means he contends against Big Taurus Khan for the UFC Championship. Crazy Saturday 2K16. Enjoy.
And there's the bell. All right. These competitors, this should be amazing. Right on the kidney.
My name. Big Taurus.
It'll be interesting to see Khan. Who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
Staying on the attack. And he dodges that one.
Submission only match.
Oh man, what a shot!
Combo. Oh.
We're in the three buoy. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Your guess is as good as mine. He's pressing all the right buttons now. Watch it! Oh, and that was a costly misstep. Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
He's really taking over this match now. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
As a reminder, there are no pinfalls, countouts, or disqualifications in this one. The only way to win this match is via submission.
You're right, and that means we'll probably see these competitors target a body.
The Anaconda Vice. This one is over.
Anaconda Vice! Ow, that hurts!
This is definitely cause for concern here. The arm looks to be completely incapacitated. At this point, he's basically competing with one arm.
Well, he might be fighting with one arm, Cole. But here, this isn't over yet. Not by a long shot.
This is intense. It's like he's trying to force mind over matter and hoping that his body, specifically his leg, won't fail him now.
Yeah, this is a part of the struggle when you're in that ring that sometimes your mind says one thing, but your body does another.
Hey, what's up, man?
He's absolutely relentless here.
Oh, I can barely hear you, man.
He's in perfect position. Complete control.
Yeah, I'll try. I don't know if there's enough people in the servers, though. It's 2K16.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like...
Craig? Yep. Oh, you still missed.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Oh my gosh, what a slam!
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost, that's it, he's out.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Avoids the impact there.
This could be big. Oh, look at the emotion.
The end may be near.
How much more violent is this going to get? Oh, wait a minute. I think we're about to find out. Oh, wow. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh,
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. There's no three of these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Close to being and a powerful slam down onto the back.
Much more of that, and he's not going to last long. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
The inverted figure four, that should do it.
That will do it. I'm not sure I can watch this. Uh-oh, what are we going to see here?
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Great counter,
and he dodges that one. Here we go. Some very opportunistic offense here. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze make. That's it. He's done.
It's Anaconda Vice.
And it's time to tap out. Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hole?
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Ow!
Yep, I'm still there. Still fighting.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Not today, too fast.
I've never seen them like this. What a
fighting your opponent.
Spectacular.
We're looking at complete domination here. You have to think that's it.
No, not again.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention. Oh, man, those feet are so dangerous. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Quick thinking to avoid that. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Wearing down the opposition here. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
What a boot! Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. What a move! What a smart move!
Got out of the way of that one.
Man, oh man, this match is just one complete highlight reel. He takes to the air.
Wow.
Look at this. This could be it. Is it enough to put an end to this one? Oh, look out!
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. We're looking at complete domination here. Avoids the impact there.
Look at this, Cole. The Anaconda Vice is locked in, and this could be it.
Anaconda Vice. It's Anaconda Vice.
And it's time to tap out.
The Anaconda Vice. This one is over.
Anaconda Vice. Ow, that hurts. I don't know if there's a way out of this. He may have to tap. This is such a painful hold.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
He's got, and there's the submission hold. Will this do it? You know, every time I come to Nashville, I find myself humming With My Baby Tonight. What a great song that was. Who knew Road Dogg was such a good singer?
Oh, out of nowhere!
Okay, I got one slot left.
Attack you with a chop block here.
That'll take your legs out from under you.
The right front chop block. The end is near.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
There's no escaping this.
And he gets the decision. Submission locked in. And this might be it.
This is such a painful hold.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. And he gets out of the way.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Not this.
He's looking at it again. The inverted figure four, that should do it.
That will do it. Target the arm. Very wise strategy.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Things are not looking. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? Look at these two giving it their all. Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh man, this has gotta hurt. really pushing his opponent to the limit here. And he scores a decision. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. What a...
Winner. Boy. Oh, before I finish it with this. This was a couple of messages yesterday he sent. Which is cool. And that's cool. But then I got these messages when he missed it. He said that, so I was like, I thought he's this broke. Then he sends me this about hours later when I finish my recording. It's not important. Then I get these messages, so it's just ironic that after those cocky messages I got. Yeah. Goodness. Gets his ass whooped. So I hope you enjoyed it. Crazy Saturday. Winner.